to look into this Wikidata and Swedish prime ministers and found this list, which is excellent, but it's just a list. If I move over to Wikidata and do a query that I say, please give me all prime minister and give back the position held. We should take away the end because... and then we order it by start date. So then I get a list here. But the list is not complete, I learned. And here we also have the people we have in WikiTree. So for example, Per Albin Hansson, he started in... Here we have Carl Staff. He started in 1911, was replaced by Arvid Lindman. And if you look at this here, then have Carl Staff, Arvid Lindman, Carl Staff, Hjalmar Halmsköld. So then if we move over to Hjalmar Halmsköld, he is not marked in Wikidata as a Swedish prime minister. He is in the title. And if we look at him in Wikipedia, see if we can look in the English one. Then he is described as prime minister of Sweden from 1940 to 1970 with a reference. Yeah. So this is the correct person. So what we do is we move down to Wikidata and add position held. And he had a position held, I think. Here, he's a member of the Swedish government, Riksdagen. So what I do, I add position held is prime minister of Sweden. And then you can qualify it. Start time. Then we have the sheet. And it's Hjalmar. And that's the one. So he's from 14. February 14. End time. March 30. He replace replace Carl Staff. And is replaced by Carl Schwarz. So, and then you move to the Carl Schwarz, Swedish Prime Minister. And he doesn't either have a position held, I think. Yes, member of the government. So then we add same here, prime minister. Sweden, start time. Carl Schwarz. And the benefit doing this is that we now can query it end time. The end time is 19 October. And here we have the Swedish date format, and then you have to change so the US system understand it. And you have replace, person replaces. And that was Hjalmar Sköld. That's our friend, and then it's replaced by, oh, that's Nils Idén, Swedish Prime Minister, and then you do save. And that means that now when I do this list, Carl Schwarz should appear. So if we do rerun on this, we have 26 results, and then I do a rerun on this, and then I had 28, and then we have Carl Schwarz in there. And it's Hjalmar Hjalmskjöld. So this is the way how to add properties, position held, and then the object is Prime Minister of Sweden, and the object also have a Q number, Q, and that's the number I use in this query here. And I ask for position held, and I ask for position held and sub qualify that. That's if you do like this. Start and replace label, replace by label. Label means that he expand the text. We watch in the label, and then I selected the English version. So here we can see from 83 to 84, Carl Johan to Celius. He replaced Albert Posse, and Robert Hernander was the next. So here we have Robert Hernander, Carl Johan was before, Gillis after, and so on. And now we are up at 906, Carl Staff. Carl Staff, Arvid Lima, Hjalmar. Carl Schwarz, Hjalmar, Nils Idén. So Nils Idén is the person we are going to do. Then you have position. He is Prime Minister, but they haven't position held added. So then we do that. Position Prime Minister, here we have. But they don't have a start and stop date. Start time. And then we have end time. Could have worked. The end time is like that. Now if we do a search again, we had 27, still get 27. So Nils Idén is then, and then it's Hjalmar Branting, correct, and then we move to Hjalmar Branting, Nobel Prize winner, in Peace Prize. Occupation, convicted, position held, Prime Minister. And then we should add start time. And then we have end time. So it would have been better if the list has been done, added to the database first. Just 6 months. March to October 20. Ja. Uh-huh. And then we have Nils Idén, person before him. Replace this. Nils Idén, prime list, and then replaced by Vistiger. This ambiguous Swedish politician. I guess him. So the first information was imported from the English Wikipedia about him. So they maybe have the English Wikipedia. Oh, stupid me. We go down here. The English Wikipedia had Hjalmar Branting, and if they had done it correct, they have it out here. Prime Minister. So they just imported this one, not all the rest, which would have been the best. That means if they have done it in the best way, then you have the info box. Prime Minister, and then they have predecessor, successor, and so on. That would have been imported into Wikidata. That would have been the best solution.